Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Wabihi nasta'in wa ala umri dunya watin. Wassalatu wassalamu ala asrofil amyai wal mursalin wa ala alihi wa sobihi ajma'in amma ba'du. First of all, let us ever puja and praise to the presence of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who has given us this blessing. Let us prayers and greetings to His Majesty the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who has brought Islam to this day where it still exists. The importance of education in a person's life. What is education? Education is an important thing for all of us. Therefore, we are advised to become educated by seeking knowledge at school or at a boarding school. In the packet and ever changing world we live in, education has become more crucial than ever. It equips us with the necessary skills and tools to navigate through the challenges and emerge the endless possibilities that lie ahead. What a solid foundation in education. We are empowered to adapt, innovate, and thrive in an increasing dynamic environment. Dear student, our teacher holds a special place in this transformative journey. They are not just instructors, but stars, peers, guiding us towards enlightenment and inspiring us to dream big. In conclusion, education is a transformative force that has the power to shape our lives, our communities, and the world alone. That's enough from me. Please forgive me if there is a mistake. Thank you very much. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.